Meanwhile, Richland County deputies have made an arrest in a different homicide. Pamela Johnson is charged with abuse of a vulnerable adult resulting in death. Officials say this stems from an incident at the 3500 block of Lake Avenue back on December 23rd. Deputies say that Johnson was responsible for injuring a 58-year-old woman in the head, and then that woman later died at a hospital.